According to clinical research, vitiligo, psoriasis patients' first irradiation time is 30 seconds. The patient should receive phototherapy every other day. The progressive time depends on the last therapeutic reaction. If no side effect, plus 20% based on the last irradiation time. If turn light arrhythmia, but disappear before the next treatment, plus 10% based on the last irradiation time. If turn conspicuous erythema, but still not disappear before the next treatment, maintain the last irradiation time. If the erythema situation still very serious with pain and blister, stop irradiation and consult your doctor. After the erythema and blister disappear, reduce time to 50% of the last irradiation.